これはいわゆる Java Edition のミニアル。
Java Edition, dude. Comes up pretty quick. That's a fast forward smash.
Oh, wow. Oh, wow. Yeah,
that's a special attack.
Oh, yeah, that is quite powerful.
Oh,
that looks so satisfying.
Back air is probably going to be strong, right?
Oh,
that's fast meteor.
Oh, that's a great point. Yeah, there we go. There it is.
Yeah, yeah there it is.
Oh no, Pit is even worse.
Oh no, K rule.
Oh no.
Oh, okay, yeah, you can cancel it partway through. I am personally not a fan of these, like, you know, Sheik down air, Toon Link down air type of moves where you just go, like, straight down. So I'm happy you can interrupt that one.
You don't know that.
Probably good if you have iron.
Wait.
Actually, yeah, you down throw in combo. And if you have iron, it's better. Dude, that downer is way better than I thought. I didn't know we could jump out of it.
This is the coolest thing in my life. I've never seen.
This is so coolest thing, yeah.
Forget Steve, I want that. Oh my god, what?
This is what I was wondering then when I was talking about stage control.
Think about that, dude. Can you do that off stage? Ain't no way, bro. That ain't fair.
I can see some real troll moves going on with this.
Yeah. Like, can you just create a wall to prevent people from recovering? Like,
that's what I'm thinking, yeah. Yeah.
Everyone salute the programmers. Fair enough. Shout out to the programmers out there.
Yeah. Yep. Absolutely.
Thank you, programmers. Arigato gozaimasu. Wait. You give yourself a platform! Oh my god, that's so broken!
Uh-oh, another character you will never be able to edge guard. Once they learn how to do it.
You can just recover.
Wait. That's really, really good.
Isn't that like not fair?
Ooh, that's cheap. Little Mac is gonna be so bad against Steve.
Can you mash out?
Oh my gosh.
Oh no, gliding's back.
Little Mac is so.
Look at that recovery! He can glide! They brought it back! Oh my god! That's so hard to catch!
Ooh, that's cool.
The parry attack?
Yeah, the shield is so good.
That's dope.
I would imagine you probably just like...
I love that!
That's great. Nemura sareru to dou naru ka touyou to... Mono mochi ga ii touyou ka nan touyou ka...
I'm gonna hit that so many times!
Of course.
Oh, that's adorable, dude!
Let me see, let's see.
Cube.
Yeah! Yeah! Woo! The fucking bed! Oh, man. Oh! Kirby! Kirby! Oh my god! He looks even funnier than I thought, dude!
Oh, it looks like the... That's what we expected.
Just, yeah, like the April Fool's. Yeah, that's like so April Fool's. Cool. Oh, that's awesome.
Earthbound? Bird.
What on earth is that?
First!
Let's see.
Wait! What the fuck? It's a little bit cursed, but I love it. There's the pig. Okay. So chat called it.
Oh!
Okay.
That one looks better. That's better. That's more like it.
That is so cool. Alright, and there's a reference to the Ender Dragon.
The biggest fan of that.
Looks like something from Tron almost.
Tower of Druaga. That's a deep cut.
Yeah.
We were just talking about new Bandai Namco content. There you go.
Yeah.
Bomberman!
Oh, it's a full-on costume. It's not just a little outfit.
Good video. Eight players.
Travis, what?
Travis,
what?
As in...
There we go! Wow! Alright, so...
Travis, okay.
So, well, guess we're not gonna be a DLC character, probably, it seems.
I was gonna say,
so,
that just confirmed Travis as a character. Interesting.
I think it does. Yeah.
Yeah, it probably does.
Wow.
Well, R.I.P. Travis Touchdown. Yep.